The second exercise is up two steps and down a third. And then back down is down two steps and up a third. I don't necessarily shift the same way when I do these. When I'm doing it right, I'm not thinking hard about the shifting. I'm letting the fingers learn what they like to do. But you do want to give it some thought, because if you start to have a pattern of shifting that you're tripping over and you don't nip it in the bud, you could develop a bad habit.